Our quaternary level neonatal intensive care unit at SickKids specializes in neurosurgical care in addition to expertise in caring for surgical and medically complex neonates. As leaders in improving our neonatal health, our partnership with families and all care providers enables us to provide exceptional care together. Our neonatal neurodevelopmental follow-up clinic is comprised of experts who engage with families to optimize outcomes for their child through the integration of research, education, and community collaboration.
Every little thing matters in our NICU. Each of the infants on our unit are cared for by an interdisciplinary team. We take a holistic approach to patient care at SickKids, and by working together, we ensure that not only is each baby given the medical attention they need, but also that their families are provided with emotional support.
All of our babies are transported to SickKids from other hospitals for specialized care. Our acute care transport service, known as ACTS, provides this mobile intensive care with specialized equipment and ambulances to safely move the babies from hospitals across our province. At the same time, our service provides advice and support to the community pending the arrival of the ACTS team, which is comprised of expert clinicians specialized in transport medicine. We are the biggest and busiest specialized transport team in Canada.
Our trainees have exceptional fellowship opportunities, which attract physicians from all around the world with various levels of pediatric and neonatal training. Our unit focuses on cultivating excellence, knowledge, and leadership in neonatal care.
In 2006, after a complicated pregnancy, our beautiful triplets, Mark, Sophia, and John, were born. On day three of life, Mark became critically ill and needed to be transferred to SickKids. I am thrilled to share that John and Sophia are now thriving, but I am sad to share that Mark passed away here at SickKids. I know every family's journey is different, and after our experience, I wanted to support other families through their own personal journey. I feel blessed to be part of this incredible team that works so hard to provide the best medical care for patients and support for their families, where every little thing does matter.